like to know that or if you've already logged into YouTube and liked the video.
Actually not yet. I'll try to. Today's the launch date, right?
Yeah, today's the launch date, and can you invite all of them to join?
Yes, inviting everyone to join what?
Our launch.
To log in.
Yes.
Join the launch, enjoy, and then log in to all those social media avenues, social media websites that you just mentioned earlier.
Yes.
I'll be doing the same within the day.
Yes, and CDO is in charge for YouTube.
Oh yeah, YouTube. Yeah. Everyone watches YouTube, right?
Yeah,
everyone.
Especially you, right? So thank you for your time. This is Sir Carl, by the way. You do know that we're launching the
yes.
CX Philippines social media team.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that you're aware that we have YouTube, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter mm-hmm. as our medium for the social teams. So I'd like to know if you've already liked the teaser for our account in YouTube. Have you visited it?
I follow the account on YouTube. I believe so. I've already followed Concentrix PH on Twitter
mm-hmm.
and also liked Facebook, the Concentrix PH Facebook.
All right, since you've already done that, I'd like to know what we're doing right now is going to be good for us or for Concentrix.
I believe the social media is really a good media wherein you can express or the company can express anything. Mm-hmm. Throughout the world.
And I know that you're a blogger, so
yes.
You can pretty much relate.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, so it's going to be good, and what else?
It's going to be good. It's like branding. You're branding Concentrix.
Okay.
You're giving out, you're packaging Concentrix and mm-hmm. giving the people, the public, a peek of what's inside Concentrix. So,
mm-hmm.
pretty much it is a good, if the company is in good image,
mm-hmm.
then you could throw it out through the social media. Aside from that, if you have problems or if the company is facing like a crisis, hopefully mm-hmm. not, the social media can help in giving out or conveying the message to the public.
Proper communication.
Yes.
That's the key. So I really thank you for your time. And by the way, guys, this is Vic from training. So
hi.
Thank you for your time. And please keep on logging into the account. Because we're giving away prizes for this, so we'll be drawing online winners. So
all right.
I hope you win.
Thank you, sure.
So I think it's a good idea because I log on to Facebook every day. So, and so are these other guys here.
So who amongst you doesn't have a Twitter account?
Me.
Okay, let's not get left behind. Let's try to create an account for Twitter. And I'd like to inform all of you that CDO is in charge for YouTube. So just keep logging into YouTube so that you guys can win prizes. So this is an activity that's going to run from today until Monday. Just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys try to chase me. But here's my number. Hello, everyone. We're here for the launching of our Philippine social media team, and we have very beautiful people with us today. Jeff?
That's right. All right, we have TC Mike, TC Grace, TC Annie,
hi.
And of course, P of our senior programmer.
Wow.
So, any, yes, my major, first
yes,
question.
So we're actually here to launch our form of media, and of course we're launching for CDO, we're in charge for YouTube, so we'd like to know if these guys have logged in to YouTube already.
Yes, Michael has a question here. What do you mean by in charge for YouTube?
Basically, CDO is in charge for the medium of promoting YouTube for the social media. Davao is Facebook. I think Manila is Twitter, so...
ours is the YouTube channel,
yes.
So Concentrix Philippines has actually a YouTube channel where we guys can log in and subscribe. So you can see there all the videos of Concentrix CDO or Concentrix Philippines events and anything under the sun.
Yeah, what's in YouTube?
Wait, you guys are supposed to interview you. we should ask you if you've already liked the video, if you logged in already.
I did last night. I have a question.
Yes, okay.
Can we like upload our own videos let's say for example, we have video activities?
Yes, as long as the parameters do not, include what's inside. Yeah.
I see. So we have to like filter it or can we just upload it?
Yeah, I think there is a filtering process for that, yes.
Okay.
There's an administrator.
We have to submit our videos
to
them and they will upload.
Yes.
Okay.
And yes, Mommy Ann is actually a big fan of Facebook.
Of
so
course.
What type of Facebook user are you, Mommy Ann?
Well, I have perfect attendance ever since I have the account, so how do you call that?
So that's Mr. and Miss Popular.
Five star Facebook user.
Facebook user.
And how about you, Pio?
I'm just learning around people's profiles.
Really?
So
you're just the type who comes in and out, so disappears and appears? That's what type of user are you?
But they do post sometimes.
Which medium do you like better? I mean, more often. Is it YouTube?
Facebook and YouTube.
Good.
Let's ask Mike. Mike is actually a big fan of Twitter.
He's a Twitter ball.
So, what type of Twitter user are you, Mike?
Nah. I'm not into Twitter.
We have different
I'm just good at retweeting.
Control C and Control V, that's what he likes the most.
I love Facebook.
Okay.
And I'm the stalker in Facebook.
So what type of Facebook user are you?
Stalker.
Oh, so you're a stalker. Okay. That's nice. And
I have a Twitter account. Am I the only one who doesn't
have
Twitter?
Do you have Twitter?
No, I don't have Twitter.
I
don't know how to use that. Can you teach me?
It's alright. We'll teach you.
I don't have an account, but I forgot
the password. Let's ask Grace her opinion about this whole activity that we're doing. I mean, launching or integrating Concentrix in social media. So.
How do you feel about it?
It's actually good. Why? Because it will let people understand what Concentrix is.
Mm-hmm.
And like when someone asks you or introduce you that you're from Concentrix, most of the time people around you don't understand, most especially if you don't have background about call center industry. But same way that I orienting my agents as well, like once people ask you what Concentrix is, you should include like what is the underlying thing or like the statement behind Concentrix. So by that we don't have to like make an extra effort to explain that we belong to the 500 Fortune companies and all. So by this is actually like promoting Concentrix.
That's right. Through this medium, we also letting the people know that it's really more fun.
It's a great idea to work with.
Exactly.
Yes,
so
exactly.
Yeah, they're just not working for, or just not working, but we're also having fun at the same time. So that's what we're trying to let the people know with this
activity.
So.
All right.
Anyway, thank you very much, guys. Thank you, TC.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
Continue liking.
Yes, we have special prizes.
Yes, we're giving away gift certificates and tumblers, if
that's
I'm not mistaken.
Lucky winners.
Yes, and it'll be drawn online. So if you guys didn't log into the YouTube account or any of the four mediums, sorry.
I guess the easiest way is to log into Facebook. That's the easiest way for them to get a chance to win the prizes. All right, well, thank you very much.
Thank you.